And it's simply a matter of putting the ball in the basket in that half-court set right now where the Czechs just can't get it done. Lamp on the baseline, and now the lead is 8.
To be honest, you know, we were about to be finished. I mean, you know, it was 2 minutes to go and down by 8 points. We thought that it's done deal.
And Pavel Budinski is so frustrated for the Czechs, missing the defensive assignments.
We're not a perfect team. We know our strengths, we know our weaknesses. Obviously, we tried to cover up our weaknesses.
Barton, and he just is able to traipse his way in and gets it back to a 4-point game. And Welsh over to Barton in the right corner, finally hits a 3-pointer. Well, you know they've got it, especially Barton. The Czechs gonna inbound it. They get it to Prumple, who goes to the basket, over to Barton for 3, they go for the 3, they get the 3! Lumos Barton has hit the 3! Paczynski over to Lamp, who puts up a long jumper, it's short! The Czech Republic have stunned Poland!
It's only me and Jiří Veloš that been part of the winning team last time in France. 14 years ago, it's a long time.
Padacutek. Στη γωνία στον Μπάρτον που σουτάρει για 3, 23-25 από τον...
I remember that we were complete outsiders. I mean, we were set to lose 3 games and go home. And we shocked Lithuania that, you know, had all the stars, but they were not quite ready for... I don't think they even scouted us. You know, we were missing our best player, George Zidek, at the time. And I mean, me and Veloš, we were 19 years old, so basically nobodies.
Barton, the προσποίηση, το σούτ δεν πρόλαβε καν να τον δει ο Ζουκάουσκας στους 18 πόντους ο Barton.
I mean, the biggest difference is the center spot. That back then there was always a huge guy, minimum 213, 214 or bigger, who basically we were waiting for to go back and forth. So the pace of the game wasn't as fast. Now we have guys, I mean, guys like Veselý, who can play 3, 4, 5. I mean, it's incredible. The guy runs like a guard. As time goes by, you know, a man basically finds out that life is more about family than other things. You know, you basically up to 25, you enjoying life, you're enjoying basketball, but then, you know, you settle in, you have kids. I mean, it's a different lifestyle, and you know, it's a part of growing up. So I'm in that stage that I do like to go out, but mostly stay with my family, with my kids. It's for me, it's a great opportunity to relax.
All they care about is Lubos Barton, who traveled last night with that last possession, coming back and hitting the game-winning shot. And I'm going to tell you something right now, folks. That is guts. That is a coach that believes in his player, and that is a player who is brave enough to step up and take that shot again, Lubos Barton.